We'll wait for the game to start, pretty much. Hey, there's the stream. Let's have a listen. Is it all good? Yep, audio sounds fine. Hey guys, hope you're having a fairly chill day. I'm having a fairly chill day myself. It's summer today, which is a bit of a weird day for a stream, but I just decided to do Sunday because based on my university schedule, based on the work I want to do, Sunday would be a good day to do streaming as it like gets out of the way early in the week, pretty much. So yeah, I'll probably be doing streams on Sunday, Monday. Again, I don't know if I'm going to be doing one or two streams a week. Depends on how heavy-handed the work gets. So far, I seem okay for 2 days a week. But that could all change. I've actually been working on my uni assignment this week. It's week two, but we've already got the assignment. Currently, I am making... What is it? It's a 2D Space Invader-style game for Unreal Engine. Well, Unreal isn't really designed for 2D, but it's to learn Unreal mainly. We basically just got to make a game and then implement, like, three unique changes. And I already know the changes I'm going to do. And they should be sufficient. And... yeah, hopefully, so far it seems like it'll be not too smooth and I should be able to finish it up early so I can start working on the next assignment early. But yes, year two, this whole section of unit should be pretty smooth. It shouldn't be any issue, really. But yes, let's just jump over to the game then, because no dilly-dallying. I'm just looking at Twitch recommendations. None of these people. While I was playing Darkest Dungeon, respect for that, because fuck that game. I played Darkest Dungeon before, and my god, fuck that game. It's a fun game, like, in, like, the whole ideas and stuff behind it, but it's one of those games of just fuck you, restart. By fuck you restart, I don't mean as in like, oh, a roguelike, it's like you expect it to be like, fuck you restart. In Darkest Dungeon, it's like, fuck you restart, but you're already like halfway through the game. It's like if you're playing like, I don't know, Skyrim, and then just like, halfway through the game, it just deletes your inventory and resets you to level 1. Like, it's that sort of just, fuck you, which I don't really care for. But yeah, we're going to be doing episode 5 today, the... Empire Strikes Back. So, let's go. This stream will probably be slightly shorter, to be fair, because again, I might be doing a second stream, whatever I do it on. But we're just going to be doing episode 5 today, and then we'll be slapping it over, because I might want to do a bit more uni work today. It all depends how my day goes. Oh yeah, the drones, or the droids, the, like, spy droids. Ooh. Oh no, it's the Wampa? I forget what those things are called. Use the Force, Luke. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oof. He just cuts the arm off and leaves. Doesn't even like go and finish it off. And there's harm. Yeah, no wonder why no one want to live on this planet. It's like a frozen wasteland. Destroy it. You're only sending one star destroyer? You might want to send in a bit more than a single ship. No wonder why the Empire lost. Oh, they've got different guns, interestingly enough. Hey, snow speeders. I really like the design of snow speeders, to be fair. Like the ship, like, look. And they're at the AT-ATs. Yeah, you ain't really gonna do much of those things with basic laser blasters. Oh, those are friendly! Oh, I didn't realize those things are friendly. Yeah, I kind of blew up my own teammates. AT-STs are destroyable, obviously. AT-STs are like nothing. Oh wait, can't destroy those. What does it mean? Oh, can I like tie something to it? Ah, interesting. So you can actually like tie them down. That's pretty cool. I like that detail. Oh, but you don't actually kill them when you tie them down. You do have to then finish them off. Oh, these are actually got short range blasters, to be fair. Oh, that's our thing. Yeah, I probably shouldn't destroy that. Alright, what do I need to do? No, it says go that way. Oh, do I need to destroy something? Oh, I might need to destroy something to cause it to, cool down. Yoink. Do I need to destroy a certain amount of AT-STs? I don't think so. Around you go. Around you go. Maybe it's to make sure that the player understands the mechanic before they progress. I can understand that, to be fair. I was about to say, I can just infinitely spawn these things here. I do just like how these vehicles are designed with the ability to just shoot a rope off. It's very situational, because if they had any sort of like car-based vehicle or like tread-based vehicle, this whole thing wouldn't be that effective. Oh no, that was Jerry just from a mini kit. Never mind. Oh, there's a bunch of tiny people. Well, it says go this way, but I just straight up can't. I just go bonk. It's not like I can grab it or anything. I can't shoot it. I can't do anything there. What am I missing? Oh, I might need to like drag something there now that I think about it actually. Ah, there's probably like a bomb I can grab. Unless I can just go over this hill here. No. I'm guessing I've got to drag a bomb or something over there. Wait. Aha! Okay, yeah, it is a matter of dragging something. Oh, no you don't. I'm faster than you lot. Eat my dust. Okay, they're really putting up a fight. No you don't, bitch. Go forth. Swing it in. Hey. Okay, it was just a matter of swing something into it. I'm going to have to pay attention to that. Oh, here we go. Woo. Oh, that's actually a lovely little detail, actually seeing the ropes tie around the legs. Get fucked. Oh, do I have to swing one of these into them to kill them? Oops. I'm guessing you got to swim a bomb into them to actually kill the AT-ATs. Yep. Do you get a bunch of coins from it? No, you don't actually get, like, anything for it. Oh, well, I guess there's not much of a point. Oh, wait, no, that's a TIE fighter thing. Duh. Move! One. And dos. And tres. Can't. I don't know how to count. Go! You can just tie. Ow! I was about to say. They're not too hard to kill by the fact that you can just tie them in place, but sometimes they're annoying. Oh god, I hate driving in this just for grabbing studs. Go. And then I want to swing it into this wall here. Did that do anything? No. Oh my god, it actually got back up. I did not expect that. No. You ain't getting back up. You stay down. You just gotta make it fall over to the side and then it won't be able to get back up. Because I don't think it has any way of righting itself that way. Oh, I see. I just have to do that. Oh, do I just need to blow up the wall now? I feel like blowing up our own walls doesn't seem like a good idea, since we're the ones who are being pushed back, so... But I guess it's not up to me. Oh, wait, that didn't work. I just need to go back and swing into it. Never mind, you can't actually blow this up. What am I missing? Something obvious, probably. Okay, it was just a matter. I just had to fling it a bit better. The flinging in the... It just isn't very accurate. Oh my god, that's a ton of AT-STs. What the hell? They're all just crowded together. Go around, get a big loop, get a big run up, and just go through all of them. Wow, that worked pretty cleanly, actually. Right, now I need to go grab another explosive. Oh, get down it. Crashing into the wall, I swear, is the thing that kills me most in this mini mode. Right, let's go. Bomb time. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I gotta just make sure I don't get swing it into any of the walls. Oh, bowling. Oh, no, the explosion hit me. Fuck. Give me the blue. 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 Hey, that's all I care for. Other colors don't really matter too much. It's all about the blue. I wonder if this is going to be like a really long vehicle level. Oh, Jesus, that's a lot of like survey drones. Also, those drones are like massive because they're almost the size of the bloody speeders. Just shoot everything. It doesn't matter what you're shooting, just make sure you are. This reminds me of a... it's not really reminds me of a... But actually recently I played a Pavlov VR, which was quite interesting. God, it's a really fun game. I do hope that Pavlov is very much... Seems like it was designed for more of the CSGO orientated, like very sort of small, little competitive style of first person shooter. But with the World War II update... With the, like, big scale battles, I really hope that Pavlov goes the direction of more, instead of focusing on more, like, CSGO style gameplay, they go on more of a Battlefield style, because I feel like 32v32 VR FPS on, like, a big scale war would be bloody incredible. That would be so fucking fun. Because there are tons of VR games that already do, like, the small scale VR combat / shooting, but we need more like VR to really embrace VR and have like proper scale and stuff. That should just be some really bloody cool content if they commit themselves, but I'm not the game designer, so I don't design the game. They get to choose which way they choose to aim the game direction. Which, I have no idea what they're going for right now. I don't know if they have a roadmap for Pavlov VR or not. They probably do, and I probably need to check it out. I also need to check out Hytale's latest updates, because, of course, the Hytale devlog is still going. Because if you remember, Hytale is still a game. They had all this hype about the big sort of, is it going to be the Minecraft killer? And then everyone sort of forgot about it. But, God, am I still looking forward to that game, because from all the devlogs I have looked at... quite a few. It looks really bloody good. Oh, there's the last one. Booyah. Yoink. Help. And of course, I'm looking forward to the Minecraft Cave update, because I think that's going to be potentially a phenomenal update. Okay, this is why I have the bombs, I see. So I have the bombs for these big boys over here. Oh, it would help if I didn't... If I stop ramping. Yoink. No, I'm just dodging all of these by going in a circle. Ooh, honk. There's one. Oh, I died. Grab all the shinies. Grab the shinies. God, there's tons of things here. This is actually, like, quite impressive, like, scale-wise for a, really fucking old game. Oh, wait, I just realized I can't do this because he's not even taken down yet. I mean, the bomb should, in theory, still take out their legs, even if they're not, like, dead yet. Come on, so let's just kill all these things, because I can't actually do it without getting hit. Right, now we go for it. Because there's just this one droid here who's just gonna occasionally hit me. Okay, come on. Hey! And we take all those guys out. Grab the bomb, and then we run this baby home. Yeet! Booyah! The snow speeder that could. Oh, now we're just getting a mix. This is interesting. Wave-based combat in Lego Star Wars. I guess this is like game padding or something. This is probably when they were just padding out the game. Or they like probably designed this section and they didn't want the section to be over really quickly because they spent all the time designing it. Understandable, honestly. Oh, it's... Okay, this one's having a seizure. I kind of feel bad about this. I can't tell if those are... Oh, no, those are troopers, yeah. Why can't I just bomb the clones? Not the clones. Yeah, they are. Well, some of the stormtroopers are clones. But a lot of them are just, you know, conscripted soldiers. What? Oh, I fucking missed. Oi, go into the big camel. And there he goes. Home free, boys. Hey! Pew, pew. I love the AT-AT shot. Brown, brown. Uh-oh. Yeah, I survived, but my crewmate is definitely dead. And he's especially dead now. Grapple hook. Grenade time. Suck it! Oof. Oh, I should have just hijacked it. That would have been a big brain play. Just hijack the AT-AT and start firing at the others. I don't know how effective an AT-AT on an AT-AT would be, but I still think that would have been cool. Was that a mini AT-AT model? Whatever. This is all just getting pew-pewed on. Oh, they found the shield generators. Rip. Oh, yeah. Too busy to be flooding. The base you're standing in is about to literally blow up. Hey, you've got the Han Solo thing of double jump into machine gun shots. Which is very, very nice. I like the peaceful sort of relaxing music stuff while this base is literally blowing up. Ah! Maybe I shouldn't have stood next to the C4 after I planted it. Right, let's go then, boys. Snowtroopers! No. C4. That ain't C4. That's just like, I don't even know what that is. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh, it's gonna blow up big! Hey! That's one way to get rid of ice, I guess. By blowing it up. No coffee for you! Just make sure you shoot everything. I have no allegiance. Right, let's set the lever. Let me just get a cup of coffee now. I don't know what that means. Oh! Duh, I've just got to push this forward. Oh, duh. I just had to move the radiator. Yeah, surely you would have, like, things inbuilt to make sure that the doors don't freeze over. You'd want those things just always there. Oh god, he's got a vehicle or something. Full health. Ooh, free stuff. Oh, spinny thing. Don't know what this is about. Oh, I'm guessing I've got to move the bombs toward the door or something. Oh, I can't push it probably because it's broken or something. Oh no, we brought it down into the actual main area. Or I'm meant to. Can I push it the other way? Just keep pushing until it breaks. Ah, I have to push it the green way. Yeah, okay. Right, and then that's gonna go around. Oh! Oh, I thought I could grab that stuff. Well, nope, it's on a journey now to blow up those rocks. Goodbye, big truck thing. You did me well. Eh, fucking C-3PO, couldn't care about him. What's this? Oh, I can rebuild the big gun. The big gun. My favorite thing. It's weird that you would have a turret pointing into your own base, but I guess so. Oh god, no. No, you don't. No, bad. Don't take advantage of me while I'm on a bloody turret. It's convenient that you decided to raid at the point in which I was literally on a turret. Oh no, there's literally a corpse in there. You can't be showing that in a kid's game. Literal dead body in the ice. Hopefully the kids don't know what that means. We probably need to get like R2-D2 or something first. Go C-3PO. Hustle. I believe in you, you little robot man. Hit the button. This way. Swap. There we go. Yeet. Okay, who are we gonna rescue in here? Whoa, we got a big fucking place. Oh god, we got a lot of enemies as well. Shoot the turret! Oh, I was gonna prioritize killing the turret, but I guess not. Is this place slippy, or is it just me? Oh, I think it actually is, like, meant to be slippy. Okay, that's all of the peeps taken care of now. Right, what have we got here? We got some sort of, like, snow, like, buggy thing here. Why not just use a hovercraft? Oh, I'm guessing I've got to move this over to somewhere. I've got to park this somewhere. Which allows for C-3PO to do stuff. Yeah, I don't know. Let's block up all the holes with these blocks though first. Because I have a feeling that's what I've got to do. Oh, never mind. Oh, I see. One sec. Okay, good. Let's just quickly... and ban. There we go. Job done. Goddamn bots trying to sell views. Probably scam site or something. I'm surprised Twitch hasn't like banned the link to that website or something. Oh, they probably have different proxy sites though, to be fair, so I'm not surprised. And then across. Okay, that's one half done, meaning we have a fan, which gets me nowhere. And we just got... Oh, wait, I can literally build the door to blow that up. I don't... All of this puzzle might be completely pointless, because I can just progress. I'm going to do it either way, just because it's here. Straight on. Well, that's all of that stuff. So I don't know how useful that's going to be, but let's open up the door either way. Because it might have all been completely pointless if the progression was literally just to make the turret shoot the door. Alright, let's have a look. Oh shit, wait, I'm building! No, you don't! No! Bad. No. Bad. Fuck. I think I see what I need to do. I need to essentially move this vehicle to like here and get C-3PO to land on it. Oh my god, that's actually what you have to do. Okay, I like that. That's quite a cool design. No, why'd you jump off of it, C-3PO? Oh, I probably gotta park it down there or something. Sorry, C-3PO, but this thing's like impossible to drive, like conventionally. Get off the vehicle! Get off the vehicle! There we go. Force him up there. They are just wouldn't step off out of fear. So I get the point of that area then. Okay, makes more sense. A lot of... Oh! I fell straight through there because I wasn't even looking. Whoa. Whoa. Dramatic. Fucking run! I've learned from my last time that those things detonate after a timed period. Oh, this seems like a combat area and a half. Okay, I guess... Oh, wait. I'm guessing C-3PO might be able to walk up there because he's just fucking metal. Nope, not even he can go up there. Ah, I thought he could because he's made of, like, metal. Oh, we got to hit all the buttons on the way down. Interesting. Oh, I'm missing two. Okay, this is an interesting idea. It just seems like a bit worthless because it just takes a long time. The real things I want to go for are these shiny boys. Oh, that was very close to going very wrong. If I can grab the last two, though. That's a big chunk. One sec, I just quickly do something. I just realized that we've apparently skipped three fucking... We've dropped frames three times. What the fuck? Hold on. What the hell? Oh, why the fuck are we dropping frames? It's probably because these shits exist. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Hold on, guys. No, my computer is not doing that. What the fuck is... Oh, it might be that, actually. No, it's chilling. Interesting. Fucking Lego Star Wars was dropping frames. What the fuck? Well, let's wait and see if it all returns. Oh! Fuck me, I just walked off a cliff. Oh, it's still just... Okay, that's interesting. Stream seems frozen. Okay, right, now it's all good. It's all good now, I think. Let's have a look. Oh, wait. Okay, right, we all good, we all good, we good. Stream no longer broke. Right, progression. Free coins. I say free coins, but we lost some when I bloody shot. When I leapt off a cliff spectacularly. Can we just push this onto two of the buttons? Nope, we cannot. What do we need here? Oh, that is very dangerous. There's no block push point, so I'm assuming we just gotta go through the door. Which I'm hoping you can open. Good. Yeet. Yoink. Double score zone. Oh boy. Double coins. Oh, that's a double blue as well. Damn, generous game. Oh wait, hold on. Nope. I can't actually get into that room. Unless I can, like, shoot through. I thought about shooting my way through. Maybe I need a specific type of character for this. One sec, once again. My game is still dropping frames. What the fuck? Why is out of everything fucking Lego Star Wars fucking dropping frames? I think there must be something running, but it doesn't seem there's anything running. No idea. I'll pay attention to that a bit more closely, I guess. No, I guess there's nothing to do in there, unless I'm just being really dumb. Cause, we can't get past without... Cause, can we push these anywhere? Oh, is there anywhere we can jump up? Can I actually jet on top? Nope. Because we can't just push these onto the buttons, can we? Oh, we can. Yeah, they don't trigger the buttons? Oh, it does. Okay, that does work. Are you kidding me, AI? Get on the buttons. Okay, that was... Okay, it wasn't that bad, it Jane. Just... The button did work, it was just a bit weird. Hey, Chewie! Oh god, we got a lot of confrontation in here. I'm going to grab everything first of all. Save the Tauntauns! Whatever the fuck those weird dinosaur things are called. Nope, jump. Nope, jump, shoot. Got you, bitch. What are you missing around here then? What? I love the dive shoot though, just the do. Oh, I like how he has a slide in this as well. He doesn't just like jump shoot, he fucking slides and then fires. But first of all, we gotta repair this part of the... Oh wait, oh, we need to get past here by shooting our way out? I don't know actually. I'm guessing that's the end of the level right there. So let's see how much coins I can just gather in this quick period. Can we just shoot those things? Oh, we might actually be able to get on top of the Millennium Falcon for some free money. Nope. Okay, that leads to the end of the level would be just going over there. No, you don't. Justice! Ow! Nope! I got one. Right, let's quickly check what else we can do here. We need to move blocks onto those. I don't know what the point of that is. I'm guessing if you can shine that light in the right direction, you can probably, do something. Oh wait, there's a door we can open right here. Pew, 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 pew. No, go away. Don't like you, go away. Okay, we can actually open this up. And we can move these blocks out. Okay, let's see what we can do with these big boys then. So I'm guessing we can just shove them onto these. Okay. Ah, okay, so then we can do those, and then with those we can probably unlock more. I'd assume. Straight across? Oh, literally straight across. And that opens the door for these guys. Now, what can these guys do? Okay, there we go. Nope. These guys don't really do much. Can they, like, smash through this? No. I mean, they can do that. They can cause the light to spasm. I don't know if that's anything of value. Oh, wait. Is this just so I can get on the top of the ship? Ah, because you have to get on top of the ship. Oh, okay. Would have worked if I was intelligent, but I guess not. Build. Give us gun. We need gun to enact the justice in space. No! Ah! No true Jedi for me again. Rip. Well, off we go. Shoot him with the cannons! Oh god, my game is really actually fucked up now. I don't even know what happened with that cutscene. Fucking hell. But since my internet has returned now, it seems the connection has actually chilled out now. We got 4 more drop frames there. It might have just been some behind internet shit, which was just annoying. I think hopefully the internet has sorted its shit now. And especially the game as well, because it seems that the game is also equally as fucked in some regard. We all got a system. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta go destroy the turrets. Oh, damn. Okay, the Millennium Falcon is not that. I thought the Millennium Falcon would have a bunch of, like, endurance, but nope. Take it out! Take out everything! And grab all the space money as well. We're a looter for a reason. I'm gonna die again, but fuck it. My objective is just gun. I don't think I just gun. Which is why I probably die, honestly. I can just ram the TIE fighters because they're just much smaller. Oh, but you definitely can't ram the TIE interceptors are a bit more of an issue. No, I'm not going to be able to grab the coin because the fucking controls. I'm just going to fly through space and just hope nothing comes at me. Go! Ah, I see. We're going to have to avoid the big meteor worm. 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 Yo. Ow! I did not expect that to just kill me. Hey, we actually fixed that. Just go fast. Go fast, die faster. Oh, I see. That's where some of the missiles are hiding. They're hiding inside the rocks. Big meteor worm. I mean, it's accurate. Fuck. And flip around. down, go to side. Hey, I managed to save that. Right, let's fly back out and grab some more of these missiles. That was a mini clip thing. There's one. There was one. Can I actually grab all? Oh, I actually grabbed all of them perfectly. It's a shame you can't actually destroy the rocks. Okay, right, we got a bunch now. It's pew pew time. One and two. Go, go, go. Speed! Through the meteors. Serpentine! Grab the shinies. Yeah. I mean, I can't get all the mini kits in this level anyway, because one of the doors requires me to have some sort of a TIE fighter thing. I think. Ah, fuck. Yeah, we're going to need a few more than one. Oh, how much are we going to need? Yeah, we're going to need three more. Give me rock. Nope, that's just studs. Don't want studs, I want missiles. Fuck, missile! Yoink. And then, yoink. That actually worked. Got the missile. Yoink. Okay, that was very close. Flip. Fire. Missile. Yes! Go. Go. Just keep doing backflips. Keep doing backflips and keep firing. Grab the health as well. Hey! Let's go! Ah, I see we're gonna have to get missiles to pop into the ground. From somewhere. This feels like a giant mouth. Yeah, no. Double score zone? Oh boy. Oh, there's a mini kit down here as well. Honestly, shouldn't be surprised. Anything else to grab down here? Oh, have we just got like infinitely destroyable rocks? Alright, let's leave this bitch then. Unless the door closes on the way out. Go. Hey, we made it out. One. Oh, that was very close. Two. Three. And then we just go back in. Whee! It's such a weird concept, the ship just falling. Give me more bombs. I acquire bombs. Ah, yes. Space terrorism is a go. If you think about it, in Star Wars, the Rebels are literally just a terrorist organization. Oh, booyah. I'm going to take this one with me. It's my little treat. Oh, we're going to have to blow up a big fucking rock. One. Oh, God, there's going to be quite a few on this. I feel like there's going to be quite a few bomb points on this. Give my coins back, you bastards. Yoink, yoink. What? I drove straight into those. Don't you say I didn't. One. And two. And I think I hit a TIE fighter with one of those. Launch it. Hey. Launch it. Give. No. Wait, do I get them anyway? No. Ah, I got spawned into a rock. Oh, I keep getting spawned into the rock. Oh, no. I just want to grab my coins, but I can't because they're right next to the fucking giant rock. Why does the rock insta-kill? Ah, it insta-kills even if I have invincibility. Don't go towards the rock. There we go. Give me the shinies. I need the shinies. That's all I care for. God, getting true Jedi on levels like this would be a pain without multipliers. Grab it and fire! Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna give up on coins for this level, because fuck it, I'm just trying to bomb this rock and it's just not working. There we go. It's a very anticlimactic chase scene right there. Fucking just yippee-ki-yay into the ship. Oh, pretty much. Uh-oh. Ah, I see. Just. Oh my god! I was about to say Boba Fett's ship is right there, but nope, he's following. He's right on their tail. He about to just gun face. Why the fuck are the frames still dropping? There has to be something I'm missing. I have no idea what. That's our big ass shopping cart. True, it was the size of a Millennium Falcon, but I guess maybe if you're buying spaceships, you'd need something that big. We're in the Dagobah system. Whoa, careful. Ah yes, my favorite thing in games, fucking swamp levels. Not even Lego can avoid having swamp levels in their game. Oh no. It's a crocodile! Oop, swamp. Build. We're gonna go meet the old rat who lives here now. The old coot. Oh, Luke can't use the Force yet, but he's got a lightsaber, I see. He needs to learn to use the Force. Oh no, I don't even have a lightsaber yet, I just have my gun. Oh my god, that is a big snake boy. Yeah, we can't be having that bloody creature live. Oh, I got a mini kit by accident as well. Nice. Wink. Yeet. Just. Oh, R2 can just go through the swamp as if it was nothing. Well, that's good to see. Go ahead, my boy. Where do you want R2 to go? Oh, he needs the ramps to get up, I see. Okay, so he needs the ramp points to actually get anywhere. Can I shoot something? To trigger a ramp? No! I didn't mean that. Where are you meant to go, R2? Snoke. Snake! Ah, I could have just done that. Good to see. That's convenient that they had an R2 unit fucking powered, like, rope bridge. Okay then, I guess. I won't question that logic. Oh, into the cave we go. Build the bridge. The button. Okay, I have no idea how I'm meant to get over there unless R2 can. Oh, never mind, R2 can. Oh, I see. Well, this is going to be a matter of... It's going to be a matter of back and forth. Oh! Oh, yeah. Forget. I'm fine. Oh, I'm going to have to travel all the way back now. I can just be Luke now, though. I can just cross the bridge. I can just fucking yeet. Yeet. And... Oh, there goes R2 again. I can't use the Force, so let's go meet... There's good old Yoda. But now he's bloody senile and very old. How does one lightsaber... Yes, Yoda can use the Force. Oh my god, you just killed him. Oh, never mind. Star Wars just ends because Luke... Yoda fucking just crushed and broke Luke's organs. Green Unga Bunga. Do, 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 do. Can Luke use... Okay, he's got the double jump. He can't use the Force yet. Oh, fuck. Oh, I actually have to carry Yoda around pretty much. Because... I'll just destroy the flowers if I can't use the Force. And that's how you go to the dark side. You just go, fuck it. Can't be arsed to learn this shit. I want the speedrun strat. Okay, we're good there. Fucking bats. Okay, so you, yeah, Yoda can use the Force for me. Yoda rides a young boy. Don't you be acting like that. Fuck! It's so hard to kill because they just whip around. Use the Force. Goodbye, R2. Sometimes you've just got to destroy to create. No, the bats are coming and they manage to hit you before you can even hit them. That's dumb. Well, I'm jumping a bit early, honestly. Screw waiting for the bridge to be built. I've got places to be. Ah, it's bats! Come with me, Yoda. Okay, if you do the dive slash, you can take him out. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, I don't... Oh, wait, I see. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. The AI for R2-D2 could not figure it out. Oh, fuck, no! No, you don't! This is Batman Jr. Right, now we bring that down. And we bring that down. And then we swap to R2. No, fucking shrink the mushroom. There we go. Shrink the mushroom. Oh my god, fucking bat. This area does not need combat encounters. It's just a nuisance. Fucking, right, Yoda. Put the thing down. Put the thing down. Okay, R2, just literally stay still. Fly over. And then wait for this to go up. I can still stun people. And then we just fly over. Okay, simple enough. Just bloody bats. Quickly, just grab Yoda and fucking run. Grab the gremlin and yeet out of there. Oh, he can use the Force himself now, can he? Finally. Beep boop. Time for tractor. I'm gonna go farming! Oh, never mind. Tractor gone. Don't care anymore. I broke my toy. Don't care for the toy anymore. What the fuck am I gonna do here? I'm guessing I'll probably use the Force anywhere and I'm just being dumb. Oh, I can play as Yoda as well. Can R2 just go across the swamp? Go, my boy. Find the way. I believe in you, little boy. Hey, I found a path. Hey, simple. Okay, what kind of training was that? I don't know. Luke, fight these bats, and there you go, you'll get the Force. Fuck the Force! Oh, here we go, where I've got to battle Darth Vader in the cave. Go in the cave. The lightsaber looks a bit different, to be fair. No! It's even worse than Darth Vader! It's fucking bats! Oh, fuck. Don't step on the buttons. Good to know. Can I still? Oh, I thought I had both abilities. That would make me the ultimate Lego character. Oh, God. There we go. Yoda, can you go in the crawl spaces? Because you are literally a gremlin. Nope, you can't. Not even the gremlin can go in the crawl spaces. What do I need to go up here? 13 drop frames. What the fuck is this game doing? It's not even like my CPU's at 5%. My bloody fucking connection is green, and yet this game is just causing it to drop frames for some reason. Okay, yeah, that's definitely for the droid. Oh wait, but I can just climb up the sides. Duh. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I've got to jump from side to side. I'm like R2-D2, who can just fucking flump across. Go, go, go. Oh, blue. Can't forget the blues. Oh, it's Darth Vader. No. He's not real. Build the bricks. Go. Build the rescue helicopter. A man has fallen in the swamp in Dagobah. Oh, really? I'm pretty sure that thing is just dead now. I wonder if Lego actually sold any of that one set just by having it. Yoda, get on the cube. We must go up. We have the technology. I'm here to face you, Darth Vader. Never mind, he's still a coward. Get back here, you asthmatic. I mean, fucking... I don't don't remember the fucking word. Oh my god, why don't I remember the word? Asthmatic. Is that right? Okay, I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. I'm just fucking making noises and hoping they're right. I mean, that is speaking in general. It's just making noises and hopefully you're making the right ones. No. No. I killed Darth Vader. I am greater than him. I like a little backpack piece, though. Although, that isn't the traditional backpack piece. That's like a custom-built one. Wait, no! Fucking bat! Blow up all the flowers. Goodbye, R2. Go. Perfect. And we gotta pull the bridge up. Dies Yoga. Yeah, I know you wanna hear the Yoda death noise. Is it still in this game? Hold on. Yeah, it's still there. Okay, good. Just checking it was still there. No, you fucking don't, bat. Perfect. Perfection. Just yoink all of that. Yeet. Yeet. Oh, hit the things. Oh, that's interesting. He has a little bit of style points in there. I don't know why he spins the lightsaber that much. No, why did I release the bats? Why did I not fucking learn from last time I did that? Fucking bats. Okay, these are all just filled with bats. Oh, what's down here? Okay, then. Just use the force to blow it up, I guess. Give me blue. Oh, we can do this. I never learn, yeah. I should learn that the small flying mammals reside within the weird little vault containers. I don't know if Yoda's gonna get Kurunga because of all the bats on his island, and he probably has to eat the bats because there's not much else. Yoda might have Kurunga. This is a right shame. Build. Oh, fuck's sake. No, you don't. Just a bat slightly hovers towards and just an entire lightsaber through it. They deserve it at this point, honestly. I'm just saving the world. They can't have bat soup if there's no bats left. Ah, finally, a washing machine. Oh, never mind. I guess not. No clean clothes on Dagobah. If you try to get clean clothes, it just detonates. Our fucking washing machine at our house recently broke. Well, it's broken in a weird sense of just the door stays locked. Because we had... Oh, it's the moment when he brings out the X-Wing. Oh, do I need Yoda? We need to both use the force on it. Over here, Luke. We must both use... Oh, no, I guess Yoda's just better. Get fucked, Luke. But we had our washing machine repaired because one of the drums was busted. And the person who did the repair just didn't do the repair right, apparently. Because he got another person to check in. And they were just like, oh, yeah, they're like, missing these things that the washing machine needs. It was like, oh, fuck's sake. Don't mind me, I am ghost. Am ghost. Bye, green thing, and bye, ghost. Person. I was gonna say uncle, but no, they're not even related. True Deadeye. Off we go for the. Is this the final confrontation? For this episode, of course. For episode 5. Am I going to Cloud City? Yes! God, that is such a weird thing. You build this one flying station inside this massive, like, gas area. Is there anything in, like, the Star Wars lore that covers how, like, the Star Wars came to be, like, from humanity being basic and nothing all the way up to, you know, having spaceships and shit? Or is Star Wars just sort of like, yeah, we just started off from spaceships, I don't know. I wouldn't expect, to be fair. So that's the kind of stuff you don't really need to cover. I think it would have been interesting. The origin. There has to be something about, like, the origins of the Force, I feel. Like, where the Force was first created. Also, I don't think you should be taking apart your own X-Wing, Luke. It's probably not a good idea. Ah, can you make this R2? Ooh, just a... That's, it's quite a shame. What if I do this? Yoink. Wait, can I just go in there? That's a window, isn't it? Yep. Oh, they're not like a million comics. There are fucking millions of comics, to be fair. But there's probably stuff they just haven't bothered to cover because they haven't felt like it's necessary, really. Like, for example, in Halo, I don't think in Halo they covered, like, the building of, like, how humans got to, like, certain parts. At a certain point in Halo, it's just sort of like, yeah, they just sort of developed the technology. But I guess Halo follows our world a lot more rather than Star Wars, where Star Wars, of course, takes place in the past, which is confusing. So are these guys, like, not technically human then? Because this takes place, of course, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, that's a floor. I thought that was just a void there, but nope, that is actually floor. That is still such a weird thing, like, something that it probably took me, like, a few movies to actually realize in Star Wars is that, yeah, no, that takes place a long time ago. It's not the future, that's the past, somewhere completely fucking different. It's nothing to do with our stuff. And it's like, oh, that's fucking weird. Nope. Blue. Alright, let's grab you and let you just do anything. Yeah, just ignore the droid. I see. Luke, fuck him up. No. 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 Bad stormtroopers. Bad conscripted soldiers who I've murdered en masse. I was thinking about shooting my way through. So I can fucking Master Chief. Oh! Ah! I wonder how useful Spartans would be in the Star Wars universe. I feel like they'll be good soldiers, but with space, you can't really compete with space magic. There's a certain point in which it's just like, yeah, I mean, there'd be a Spartan could probably be a pretty good bounty hunter given the armor they have. But I wouldn't expect them to break everything completely. I would give it, Spartans do have one big thing that you don't really see much in the Star Wars movies, at least. Which is that Spartan armor itself has, like, an inbuilt shield, like a droidica. That's a weird soldier, pretty much. What, just with Luke with the helmet, just like, that's a fucking weird soldier. Blast him with steam. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah, fuck him up. Blast him with the steam again. It's like Frostpunk where you can get executed via steam. No, you're gonna get killed. Fuck. Blast him with the steam. What happened to your armor? Oh no, I didn't get any. Yeah, they kind of just gave me the helmet and gave up. Not really my fault, to be fair. I'm guessing, yeah, I've got to pick up R2 and drop him over there. Come here, you little bastard. Use the force. Who needs the force when you got giant fucking crane arms? I can make it. I'm guessing I'm probably going to need the trooper outfit though, because I see a little camera thing. Psychon arcade. Ooh, what did I get? Ooh, I got a fucking robot. Even though in this arcade game, in this arcade game, if you mess up, your prize isn't just going to fall back into the container. It's going to go into the abyss. Oh, wait, never mind. It's just going to fall. Why the hell would I take damage if I drop down there? That's like a three... Wait, do I? That's like a 3 foot drop. I could survive that. Well, not 3 foot, but like 3 meter drop. It reminds me of those bloody areas in Dark Souls where it's mainly Blight Town. Where in Blight Town, there would be like areas that you'd like, oh, I could probably drop down there. I've dropped further in other areas. And then you just go to drop onto it and you just insta-die. And you're just like, what? Give me more helmet, because I've been betrayed by gravity. Oh no. Has Luke developed some sort of like leg problem in this game where he can't fall 3 meters without... He can double jump, but if he falls 3 meters, he will just die. Eat fan. I guess you could say, Darth Vader, I'm your biggest fan. Ah, oh, he ran away. Oh wait, I know what I need to do. I need to go up here and then I need to get R2 to bring across. Not the Dark Souls full damage logic. Yeah, Dark Souls full damage logic is very weird. Especially if you start bringing in the Silver Cat Ring. For those who don't play Dark Souls, Dark Souls has a ring, which is the Silver Cat Ring. Well, in Dark Souls 1, actually, I think in all of them. But at least in Dark Souls 3, the Silver Cat Ring negates all fall damage. But if you fall too far, it just one hits. You just insta-die. So normally when you fall in Dark Souls, you take full damage. But with the Silver Cat Ring, of course, you take no damage. Unless you fall just a tiny bit too far, in which you just instantly die. Which, I don't know what R2 was doing there, but... Come up here, R2. You must push the button. Okay, my R2 unit's kind of broken. Can I get a replacement? Ooh, backflip. Oh, get back here, you coward. I just want to stab you. Yeah! He vibing. He just vibing. Aw, oh, sending in your troops, bro. What is this cringe, Vader? You are meant to stop the cringe, not become it. You are meant to save the beast. I swear there wasn't. It was even a bridge or a parody where like the war was like the beast versus the cringe. I completely forget what it was. It was a really dumb like parody, but it was beast versus cringe. You are the chosen one. You're supposed to stop the cringe, not help it. You're supposed to stop the stands, not become one. No! God damn it, R2, stay on the fucking platform. Stay. Stay. Stay right there. Do not move a muscle. R2! It's over, Vader. I have the low ground. Well, I was going to say I have the low ground in this case. Actually, if this was like Minecraft PvP, then the low ground would be good. Because you can just hit people and you can just bop them. In conventional combat, of course, the high ground's a lot better. But in this one, you know, you get away with the low ground. Minecraft. Minecraft logic is the most accurate logic. Nope. God, I would love to be the stormtrooper that actually killed a Jedi. Darth Vader's just sitting there like, that was kind of my job. And the stormtrooper's like, I don't know, I just shot him and he didn't reflect. I don't know what to do. TT Games make Lego. I would not be surprised if they actually made a Lego Minecraft game. Lego Minecraft, I mean, of course the Lego Minecraft sets are going to be good. I mean, it's literally like Minecraft was built to be Lego. It just fits perfectly. They're literally both blocks. The only thing that's weird are the minifigs because they have like normal human proportions. Well, normal Lego proportions and then just cube heads. Lego Shrek would be better. Lego Shrek would be an abomination to nature, but I would completely support it. I mean, hell, we got fucking Lego Overwatch now, so literally anything's on the table for Lego, I feel. I've heard the only reason they probably wouldn't do Lego Shrek would be because, you know, it's pretty old and they don't know how much money they would make off of it. In theory, a lot. People want that Lego Shrek. Blast him. I mean, hey, people want Lego Bionicle back, but they're never gonna get that, it seems. Rip to those guys who want that back, but now they're too busy making very interesting Bionicle models. God, I've seen some very interesting Bionicles. Jameski did a video on Bionicle in one of his streams, and there are some bloody cursed things out there. I just cut his legs off. Jesus Christ. Boom. I just fucking cut him in half. What the fuck? I can use the Force. Oh, goodbye, Luke. No! I like R2's scream as well, to be fair. R2's... Wow! Use the Force, me. No. Ow, that didn't work. No. Lego Bionicle is the uncanny Lego. Honestly, I think it was pretty cool, some of the stuff. And it was a Lego IP that had a ton of its own lore and shit, which was really cool. Oh my god, my favorite fucking Lego line that, of course, died, which was very sad, was the fucking anime one. I cannot remember for the life of me. I had, like, I think two of the sets when I was a kid. But it was, like, straight up, like, anime Lego where it was all mechs and shit. It was so fucking badass. And then it just died because I'm pretty sure it just didn't sell well or something. Or it went on to become a different series. Because Lego turned, with an exception of, like, Ninjago and shit, Lego tend to do, like, a series for, like, a year or two. And then they just go, okay, we don't need it anymore. Like, they had, like, the whole rock creature thing. Like, the whole rock creature series. That died. They had the ocean exploring series, or, like, something of Atlantis. That died. And yet, Lego Ninjago has become this sort of super mini franchise aside Lego. Force. Nailed it. Bionicles was a big thing for me in like 2001. I think, oh wait, no, I had one Bionicle, but I never really got into the whole Bionicle thing. I forget if it was because I just didn't really. I think it was mainly just because I was too young to actually understand it. If, yeah, because it was like very early 2000s, meaning that I probably wouldn't have been too invested in it. Oh fuck. That. But I feel like if I was born earlier, Bionicle definitely would have been like a thing I would be interested in. Because I would have, if I was like a kid around the time Bionicles came, like not a toddler, because I was pretty much a toddler by the time Bionicles was a thing. If I was like an actual like 7 or 8 years old, I feel like I would have loved to get into that, because that would have perfectly sort of fit me. Because it's like it's action figures, but Lego. Or figures. And I would have loved that shit when I was a kid. No! Arbor. No, it can't be! It's not possible! Join me. Go fuck yourself, you're cringe. No, Luke! You can't fall 3 meters without dying! Oh, never mind. His legs have recovered, it seems. Goodbye. Good thing the lightsaber cauterizes the wound. Oh, goodbye. I was about as... Well, no, because Luke never has a child. That's... Oh, wait, no, Rey. Goodbye, Rey. Lego Star Wars just decanonized Rey right there, which is the fucking boom, groin gone. Oh, there's another mission. Oh, damn. Groin smash. Rey is decannoned. Ah, here comes Han in this lot. Ah, yes, Lando. Oh, get fucked. Oh no, it's a fucking nice guy. Skywalker is shit. I haven't seen the latest movie, and from what I've heard, that's probably a good thing. I'll probably watch it though at some point just to see the shit first. I've seen 7 and 8, so I might as well finish it off. It's the sunk cost fallacy. Whee! He is now stone. Or metal, or carbonanium, whatever the fuck it is. I think it's just like carbon. Bonk. We now have a big slab of Han Solo. Yeah, just de-arm. Oh my god, I'm gonna just go kick the shit out of him. Oh my god, I'm just a martial artist. Oh, I got a gun out. I want you to just kick the shit out of people. Shoot the civilians! Oh my god, I just... What? Oh, I'm powered up. I was wondering why I built that so fast. I'm like, what the fuck? It's carbonite. Carbonite. Oh, I'm thinking of something from Dragon Ball Multiverse, I think. Get back here! Does he have the... One sec, does he have the Han Solo thing? Yeah, he does. Nice. Let's go, Boba Fett, you fuck. Ah! Fire! Kick his ass! I'm literally shooting him. Use the Force, Lando. Use the Force. Where did he run off to? Oh, I see where you're going. You cheeky shit. Oh, did he just fucking shuriken? Shuriken! Ah, what the fuck? The turret, the camera shot me. The Force is feeling. What does it even mean? I didn't know the Force is the living thing. Is the Force like Mother Nature? It's hippie power. It's the power of hippies. Oh! 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 No! Nothing. Bad. No! Bad. Grab the shinies! Shoot. That was one of the weirdest things that definitely confused me in Dark Souls, was that, like... I'll talk about it after this cutscene. Oh, there they go. Fucking gun him down! Should have just probably aimed for one of the thrusters. R2 coming through! Oh, good job. Jesus. But in Dark Souls, when Gwyn raises his son Gwyndolin, he raises his son Gwyndolin as a daughter because something about how, like, essentially, like, sorcerers / sorceresses, I guess, are, like, females are better at magic or something like that. Which I'm like, yeah, that's all fine. That's a fine established rule. Yet, in Dark Souls, the strongest sorcerer is a dude, which just confuses me. So annoying when a game that has the same difficulty as the tutorial of Cuphead. I mean, if you're a game reviewer, that's going to be a... It's going to be quite the trial. Thing where hopefully none of us are game reviewers in here. I still can't wait until games in the future have like an extra difficulty, which is just game reviewer difficulty. What the fuck do the Oompa Loompas want? Go away. There we go. God, I just love that Cuphead moment so much with the fucking reviewer attempting to play. I don't even know. He just kissed her hand because he's a simp. But I loved that whole thing with the Cuphead tutorial and that one bloody reviewer trying to play it, because it just goes to show that game reviewers cannot play games to save their lives. Oh, we're gonna build a new one. We can rebuild him. We have the technology. Oh yeah, we did just bring him back from the dead. I guess, to be fair, droids would be like that. I don't know how many cyborgs there are in the... I guess, actually, now that I think about it, both the main characters of Star Wars, Anakin and then Luke, are both cyborgs. Interesting. I mean, Luke's a lot less of a cyborg, but Anakin, like, gets most of his arm and shit. If only lightsabers had fucking handguards on them. And then Kylo Ren was like, hold on, wait a second. Everyone keeps getting their hand cut off. Stop being a simp, Lando. Kylo Ren was like, wait, everyone keeps getting their hand cut off. Maybe I should, like, put a guard on there to see, you know, block that from happening. Oh my god, stop killing people and being a simp. I just want to shoot my gun. Stop killing the droid! If I wanted to kill the droid, I'd be doing it on purpose. I'm not trying to. I have car now. I have the technology. Ah yes, the perfect disguise. A stormtrooper driving a go-kart. Don't worry, guys. I'm just one of you. Just to stop. How did my disguise not work? It was impeccable. It was flawless. How'd they see through it? There's no way they could see through it. Don't all stormtroopers drive go-karts inside buildings? I thought that was just something they did. Blip. No, my disguise again. Fuck, wankers. Put your hat on. Come on. Oh, goodbye, civilian. Right, which one can I enter? This one. Hello, it's me. Whee! Gun, 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 gun. At least this game doesn't have any ladders. I hate ladders in video games. Like, bruh. It's like stairs, but annoying. It's stairs, but you can't play the game. I mean, in some games, yeah, you can still do stuff while on ladders, like Half-Life, well, Source games, and stuff like that, but, God. I think the No, wait, yeah, you're right. No, I think only the Force Awakens is out now. The seventh one is the only one that's currently out. Play through the fucking episode 8 as Jar Jar Binks and Watto. Just play through all of it as General Grievous, the real main character. Ah, I see, so I've got to move the thing and then I've got to do the magnet. Unless it's just going to magnet. Nope. Where? Oh, wait, I see. I've got to go to bonk. Yoink. There's a one. Good thing that R2-D2 is made out of a magnetic material. Same with C-3PO. I don't know if gold is actually magnetic or not. Why did you take the elevator, Leia? You are, like, of least importance. Just gotta wait for the droids to catch up. Oh, wait, I've got to send the elevator back down because the lazy cow took the fucking elevator instead of the droids. There we go. Yeet. Okay, then. Oh, I thought I could just jump across that, I'm going to be completely honest. Oh, we need to get R2-D2 over here. Yeet. Nailed it. I'm destroyed. Go, Chewbacca! Maul the head off. Ow. Can I destroy this? No. Bye, C-3PO. Have a good one. Oh, wait. I'm guessing I can probably help him up here. Hey. Nice. Do we destroy these? Oh, I see. We just had to push it out of the way. There we go. This mission is literally just babysit the two droids. Go! Kung Fu, bitch. Or play through episode 1 as Kylo Ren. Just fucking murder. I'm gonna do what you couldn't, grandfather, and just fucking kills Anakin as a kid. Bonk. I'm gonna stop Luke from being ever born and then stops to realize, wait a second, Darth Vader was my parent too. Fuck. My grandfather too. And so he can kick his grandfather. Not just kick his grandfather, kick his grandfather as a fucking child. Aww, I am sad now. What's down here? R2! Let's go, buddy. Oh wait, can't droids go through smoke or some shit? Hold on. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, what's stopping a droid from poisonous smoke? Oh no, my droid lungs are filling up. Why would you ever give robots lungs? That just sounds counterintuitive. Okay, here we go. Button time. There's one. And there's two. Womp. They're both online now. Let's go, boys. Gift bridge. Alright, let's go fuck up these Imperial scum. Are they called Imperials? Yeah, they're called Imperials, right? They prefer Imperial measurement because they're fucking dumb. Bruh, just use metric for fuck's sake. I'm guessing the Imperial Empire then is just a bunch of old people who can't move on from the fucking Imperial measurements. They just can't be fucking move on to metric because it confuses their brain. They can't have the measurements making sense. everything has to be measured in like flumps. Bonk bonk. Bruh, just use metric. Cringe. No wonder why they're on the cringe side of the army. They're not on the base side. Don't bother shooting them with your gun. Use the turret in the Millennium Falcon. Where do you get it? Oh my god, that guy just got bonked. Imagine getting a rocket shot directly at your groin and just it not blowing up. It just boom. Like 50 miles per hour just into your crotch. Just gone. Oh, they're gonna go back. Oh yeah, they kind of need to get Luke out of there. Whee! Take him out. Aw, he got a black eye. Ah, but he has no arm. I mean, hand, not arm. Arm would be a bit more of an issue, I feel. Hey, episode 5 done. Finish story. I don't know why I even got a robotic arm. Just, like, strap a lightsaber to your stub. Oh, there goes dropped frames again. I'm gonna need to stop all the stormtroopers again. Oh, wait, fuck. Is Jango gay? Oh, I see. You're making a joke. I was doing just like, wait a second. Was Jango Fett gay? I mean, it would make sense. This is why he adopted a child instead of getting one. And since all the clones were cloned off of him, I guess stormtroopers are conscript soldiers, so that wouldn't work. But clone troopers, that could make sense. If Star Wars was written by J.K. Rowling, that's pretty much what that would have come out. She would have just tweeted, all the clone troopers are gay because Jango Fett was gay. Surprise. Oh no, his hand's broken free. I do not like design of that ship. That ship just looks like so fragile. A single TIE fighter accidentally crashes into that middle bridge bit and it just snaps in half. That just seems like an issue bloody waiting to happen. Yeah, that's Star Wars. That's episode 5 at least. God, my stream's bloody delayed. Probably because of the fucking dropped frames. What the fuck? Why is it fucking... Hold on. Fucking... Yeah. Fucking, that is fine. Fucking 31% drop frames. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why is Lego Star Wars just dying? It's my internet fucked today. My internet might be fucked today, honestly. Well, either way, considering my internet seems very fucked, I'm gonna end the stream. I was gonna end the stream here anyway, because I just finished the episode, but it seems a lot more appropriate to end the episode here, because, of the stream here. Let's go quickly check the character store though, because I just want to see. Oh, there's my boy General Grievous. Let's go just check the characters out though before we end this stream for today. You got the ships, of course. I don't really care for the ships. I care for the characters. Who can I unlock from the 5th episode? I'm guessing Lando. Death Star Trooper. Oh wait, I already saw these. Han Solo, Hood, Rebel Hoth, Hood, Rebel Pilot, Snow Trooper, Luke Skywalker, Hoth. That's before he had his thing. What the fuck's an Ooknaught? What the hell is that creature? An Ooknaught. Bespin Guard. Wait. Oh, we have Princess S. Interesting. I don't like or Lobot. That's just a dude. That's just a random dude called Lobot. Poor dude. Either way. Hope you did enjoy the stream today. If you did, be sure to check out my YouTube in the description where you have the fucking stream VODs of all of my old streams, like archived. You can check those out. Or just go do the rest of the day, honestly, because I'm just going to probably just do some university work, honestly, after this. Either way, hope you'd enjoy. Hopefully when I next stream this, whenever that, well, when I next stream in general, whenever that is, I won't have like dropped frames constantly just because my internet provider decides fuck you. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it. We'll be finishing this up next time we stream it. Whenever that is, I do not know because I don't have a consistent stream schedule. But yeah, hope you enjoy the stream. I'm gonna go to the away screen. Make sure you stay safe and stay hydrated, and I'll see you in my next stream then. Have a good one. Thank you.